53-7, an average of 106.2 points per game. Number one in the East, number two in the league. When the season started, you would have never thought those numbers would represent the Atlanta Hawks. In fact, when the season started, Oddslines had the Hawks' chances of winning the national title at plus 15,000. Now many are expecting to see them in the Eastern Conference Finals. I'm Megan Rochester with SBRPicks.com. Let's take a look at the threat the Hawks are bringing to the title game starting up in a few weeks. If you wanted a fundamentally sound, well-coached, very balanced team, then you want the Atlanta Hawks. So why wouldn't the Hawks be an excellent candidate to win the national title? The Atlanta Hawks haven't had the toughest schedule to play in all season long in this Eastern Conference. Granted, their schedule these past few weeks has certainly been tough. They played 6 games on the road these past 2 weeks and played Houston, Cleveland, Golden State, OKC Thunder, and the San Antonio Spurs in the month of March. The past month has really given us some perspective of what this Hawks team is really capable of. We now know their Achilles heel is playing on the road. In the past month, they only took 1 loss at home against the Spurs, but when they hit the road this month, they lost to teams like the Philadelphia Sixers and the Denver Nuggets. Those two teams are 23rd and 28th in the league of 30 teams. That just doesn't look good for this Hawks team. If the Hawks have to travel during the playoffs, which they will, this could be a huge problem for this team. Another factor to consider with this Hawks team is experience. The Hawks haven't made it past the Eastern Conference semifinals, okay, that's second round of the conference finals, since 1970. Let me put that into perspective for you of how long ago that was. Cell phones were invented 9 years after 1970. Not digital phones, the giant cell phones you basically had to carry around in a small duffel bag kind of cell phones. Post-it notes were invented after 1970. Think about how old a Walkman tape player is. Yeah, that was invented 5 years after the Hawks last went to the conference championship. Now, 45 years later, we think this team has rebuilt itself enough to go all the way to the national title. They've never even seen a national title game. Sports fans, as much as it pains me to tell you this because I am from the great city of Atlanta, I advise you to think otherwise. Finally, let's talk a little bit about what this team is lacking in terms of playing. They are currently ranked 2nd to last in the league in rebounding this season. This could be a problem if they face teams like the Chicago Bulls in the playoffs, who are 2nd in the league in rebounding and get really big on the inside. It has certainly been a season this Hawks team can be more than proud of and build on for next season. But we just don't have enough faith that this Atlanta team has what it takes to go all the way. Now, if you want to see a full, extensively detailed article on the Atlanta Hawks playoff profile, check it out on the links below in the description of this video. Also, be on the lookout for more articles and videos with me on the contenders for the NBA postseason. Get it all right here first on Sportsbook Review.